That's one down. And over a quarter million left to go. The emerald ash borer is a beetle whose larvae eat the phloem inside of trees.
It's really quite striking.
5 months ago, it was detected for the first time in Winnipeg. Now the city has approximately 10 years to remove over 350,000 ash trees before they die and begin to fall over. Head of Urban Forestry, Martha Barwinski, says they've known for 10 years the small destructive beetle was making its way across North America.
And so the strategy is to, we know that the ash are going to go, which is different from Dutch elm disease. We know we can manage Dutch elm disease and preserve our elm canopy, but with the ash and emerald ash borer, we know that the ash is going to go. However, it happens over such a short period of time that the strategy is to spread out those losses over a period of time, to spread out the costs, but also to spread out the feasibility and the logistics of being able to remove and manage those losses.
The city recently approved $1.3 million to combat the emerald ash borer, but that's only a fraction of what it's going to cost to remove the trees on public property.
So those costs over the 10-year period are about $105 million. So that's a significant dollar figure. Not managing it is not an option.
They travel all over the place.
Jordan Bannerman is an instructor at the University of Manitoba's entomology department and says now that the borer is here, there isn't much that can stop it.
You know, when we look at emerald ash borer in Asia, there are parasites, there are predators that help naturally control this species. One of the unfortunate things with many invasive species is they get introduced into an area and their natural enemies do not. And that is certainly the case for emerald ash borer in North America.
And this residential street in St. Boniface is ground zero for emerald ash borer in Winnipeg. As you can see, the bug has pretty well ravaged this tree. The bark's beginning to fall off. This is the first of 13 trees that have so far been discovered in Winnipeg with emerald ash borer. The city plans on letting this tree grow for a little while longer, and then they're going to cut it down actually and send it away for research to find out how long the bug has actually been in Winnipeg. For RRC TV, I'm Will Reimer.